I'd already caught lots of salmon on the trip, but this fish